Sana Khan, who was reportedly underground, has finally come out in the open. Sana was accused in the attempted kidnapping of a 15-year-old girl and was then reported absconding. Sana ne aaj ek English daily mein khud ko nirdosh batate hue kaha hai, I am very much here, shooting for my films, attending events and performing live shows in the last 1 month. It is not true that I wanted to kidnap a minor girl. I went there only after I was told that the girl's mother was a huge fan and wanted to meet me. Reportedly, इस केस में सना के कजिन नावेद खान भी इन्वॉल्व थे, लेकिन सना ने नावेद की तरफ से भी सफाई देते हुए कहा, My cousin insisted that I meet the girl. She was sitting inside an ice cream parlor. If there was a problem between her and my cousin, why would she come out to meet me? सना ने काफी confidently अपना statement दिया है, and she thinks there is no reason why she should be hiding from anyone. This is what Sana has to say. The spot where the family has alleged that the kidnapping took place is a crowded area. If there was any such attempt, many would have seen it. I was not hiding or covering my face. The whole world knows who I am today. Well, Sana ki baaton mein dam lagta hai. Aur waise bhi ab to industry ke dabang, Salman ka full support mil chuka hai Sana ko. To unhein bhala darne ki kya zarurat? Ab dekhna ye hai ki police investigation mein kya sachchai nikal kar saamne aati hai.